Hello, dear ProTraders. Today, I'll tell you how to write strategies and indicators on C# using Visual Studio, and then add them to ProTrader 3 and debug in real-time mode. To start, you need to install ProTrader 3 and Visual Studio. Let's run Visual Studio. Then create a new Visual C# project, class library. Let's call it TestIndicator. Net Framework 3.5 is the recommended framework, but you can use the earlier versions. Further, we need to add the necessary references. Let's open the directory in which we have installed the client. By default, the directory is C, Users, Username, Application Data, Roaming, Protrader 3. We need two libraries from this directory, Commons.dll and PTLRuntime.dll. Let's add them. Add one system library, System Drawings. It will be needed further. Go to Project Properties, then Build Events. Here we can immediately specify the place where DLL file will be copied to after a successful build of the project. This way of copying DLL will result to their immediate displaying in the script lookup of the client. Classes for algo trading are in the namespace PTL Runtime NetScript. All indicators are the inheritors of the class NetIndicator. Strategies, respectively, are the inheritors of the class NetStrategy. Let's create a simple indicator that will draw one line by the close price. Then build the project. The build was done successfully. Now open the ProTrader 3. Then open the indicator lookup on any chart. We can see the created indicator in the custom group. Let's add it to the chart. We can see that the indicator was drawn correctly. Now return to Visual Studio. Go to Tools, then Attach to Process. Find netclient.exe in the active process list. This is ProTrader 3. Let's attach project to it. Put the breakpoint on the row which sets the indicator value. We can see that the breakpoint has triggered, so now we can start to debug the created script on the actual data. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video.